You guys know me as Roger Oscar, but I go by Vengeance. Ever since I was a little boy, my mom and dad were in a cult, and they tested most of their satanic rituals on me. Now I have control over blood, fire, and I'm half demon. Aside from that, I'm also half human. So, I should get down from here before I start looking too suspicious. Yeah, now I think it's time for me to get my suit. Oh really, me trying to take down the infected? Wow, military, good job. You're really making yourselves look bad. You guys aren't scared.
Unit, come back with intel.
What's going on? Good, I fit right into the crowd.
All units, we've lost track.
Oh no, 10 people died in that.
Search is scrubbed. Repeat, scrubbed.
Before this, I was still pretty good at parkour, but superpowers could make it 10 times easier. Three, two, one. Woo! Woo! God, I love doing flips off buildings. Whoa! Okay. my fingers digged into the concrete. And wow, I'm on the top of New York. Did I really dream about doing this? Woo! Sorry, people. You're okay, right? I should probably do this type of stuff in my suit. Wow. Hard landings hurt my legs. I don't want the blood that I'm forming weapons out of to be my own, so. What do you know?
Continuous, please.
Stay right there. Oh, well, he's dead.
Target notched up. Be aware. Over. No control. Negative on control.
Can that guy get back up? Apparently not.
Confirmed. Over.
Get why they call me Zeus. Good. They don't look into it that much. The fact that I have crazy trying to get one of them to talk to you. One of them. That's all I need. Okay, you'll be safe if you don't die from the shock force. So while I'm carrying you, what do you know about my parents, and why do you keep following me? You fuckers! You would have made it if you would have done it. Stayed out of my way. I need someone for a question. That guy's not getting up. Do you remember me? You made me worse than I already was. My parents got me this way, and now you did. Tell me what you know! You know how not fair it's been my whole life? With all my powers, it's been hell. It really has been.
Alert all units. Zeus is moving covertly.
Why they call me Zeus? You need to tell me a lot of things right now, or else I swear to God your neck will be snapped faster than I can. And I have superhuman reflexes, so... Now answer my questions. Do you remember this face? You caused this. Deputy Sergeant Richards. You make me sick. You know you ruined a little boy's life? Me? My whole life I've been experimented on. Why do you think I'm able to hold you up by the neck like this? Why do you think blades come out of my arms? And I'm able to shoot tendrils from my body made out of blood? You know why? The rituals. I get my power from Satan himself. I'm trying to get throw away these powers just to have a normal life, but they keep sticking. Just like you're going to stick to the pavement whenever I throw you. So let me ask you again. What do you know about the people that did this to me? You don't want to talk? You don't want to talk, huh? Alright. You chose the ladder. What did happen?
As per, gentlemen.
What is Zeus?
Grid clear. Target is negative.
They call me it, but I don't get it. Is it an acronym? Does it mean something? Always been a good kid. I gave my mom appreciation. My dad. But they took away everything I had. My childhood. Now all I'm looking for is vengeance.